Let's solve a problem that involves integrating an odd function. Recall that an odd function is a function such that f of negative x equals negative f of x. Notice that if we substituted negative x for x in the given integrand and simplified, we would end up with the opposite of the integrand. Thus, the integrand is an odd function. The rule for integrating continuous odd functions states that the integral of f of x dx from negative a to a is equal to 0. Since the given function is defined for all values in the integral, it is also continuous. We already showed that the function is odd, so the integral of the quantity negative x cubed plus 8x dx from negative 2 to 2 is equal to 0. Instead of just believing this is true, let's show that this integral is equal to 0 by solving it without using the odd function rule. Integrating, we get the quantity negative x to the fourth over 4 plus 4x squared. We have to evaluate that from negative 2 to 2. Now let's evaluate. We get the quantity negative 2 to the fourth over 4 plus 4 times 2 squared, all minus the quantity of the negative of negative 2 to the fourth over 4 plus 4 times negative 2 squared. Simplifying, we get the quantity of negative 4 plus 16 minus the quantity of negative 4 plus 16, which is equal to 0. Since we got 0 for our answer, this verifies the odd function rule for this integral.